tells the incredible story of the relationship between George Washington and the 19-year-old French aristocrat who has sailed halfway around the world to fight at George Washington's side in the American Revolution, the Marquis de Lafayette.